Coach used to always tell us, when you look good, you play good. I feel like it's my time. Young nigga been putting in work, so I feel it's only right I shine. Niggas lame as fuck, they ain't authentic, I won't get specific. Look what happened when you do you, bro, this shit prolific. Nah, this shit amazing, money speed racing. Fill my pockets up high with them dead Caucasian. Every song I drop, I gotta make a statement. This ain't for me no more, this is for my baby. Hollywood fantasy, drop top in the black Mercedes. Record back, I go deep like I'm Tom Brady. Money speed race, money speed racing.
Alrighty, y'all, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video, man. It's the Young Savage. Young Savage Jones back in the cut with another banger. You feel me? Yeah, man, we back. You feel me? We back. We better. We grinding. We, you know what I'm saying? We progressing. You feel me? We learning. We listening. We watching. We. Anyways, y'all see, you feel me? Y'all see what the. Look, let me. It's a tripping finesse.
You got me dripping and
finesse. Because, yeah, because I got dripping.
Now said, got me dripping and finesse.
Let me finish one off. You steady cut me off when I talk. Let me say what I'm saying, and then maybe I'll let you talk. But you let me say what I say first. Period. Mm-hmm. Anyways, y'all, man.
I'm gonna have fun editing this.
I don't know why. Anyways, it's a dripping finesse. Cause I be dripping. I got drip. Y'all go follow me on IG. That's where I post my drip. You know what I'm saying? And then I got finesse. Like, you feel me? I know how to, you know what I'm saying? I don't be like trying to finesse people where like they lose. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like that. Where somebody lose. You know what I'm saying? But I be finessing. Like, I get to my bag. You know what I'm saying? That's, I be finessing. You feel me? Flexing. Flexing. I be flexing. Flexing and finessing. Flexing, RP speaker, bruh. RP speaker, okay? Anyway. That's Mozzie. No, F Mozzie. That boy, okay, been, he got allegations out there and stuff. We don't
he
mess
does,
with him.
He does
we don't want him.
He does have allegations.
That's weird. What was he talking about in Blueberry Faygo? What did he notice? He noticed that he was sick. Huh. Yeah, that's what he noticed. I remember, come on, bro. Anyways, I don't want to get into it. You feel me? I don't need all the heat, you know what I'm saying? Anyways, y'all. Today video, you feel me? Oh, hold on. I forgot. I forget this because, you know, I don't really be like, you feel me? I don't be like, I'm not the type, you feel me? But I be like, you know, the social media. Y'all gotta, you feel me? Go follow me on there. You know what I'm saying? That's where you're gonna find out when I'm dropping, what time I'm dropping, how many videos I'm dropping that day. You know what I'm saying? What's to come, what I'm doing when I'm not, you know what I'm saying? Y'all gotta go follow me on there, you feel me? Social medias, Instagram, you know, Cornikeon, Snapchat, KJSwag09, Twitter's, you know, we don't do that. Y'all can get that. Triller, Cornikeon. TikTok according to Keon, you know, all, you know, it's just my search up my name on Snapchat is something different, but everything else, you feel me, it's the YouTube name. You hear?
Oh, I know why they can't have your Twitter.
Why?
Cut the cameras. Dead ass.
What's the point?
He sus, y'all.
What?
He sus. He sus, y'all. Sus him out. No. Weirdo in the chat.
Anyways, she's
comment
just
weirdo. Comment weirdo.
How?
Comment weirdo.
How? How? Anyways, let's get to this video. Shout out Polo G. Polo album.
Change the subject.
As you know, bro, what do you want to talk about? You saying hmm?
And I oop.
Without further ado, let's get to it. Shout out Ryan Lynch, this seems like he in every Polo video.
Baby, I'm a soldier, you won't find no
Love that bitch so much, I called her cheating, wasn't shouting her. Fuck broken heart, keep stuffing all these hundreds to my pockets hurt. I just go about morals, I don't care about who more popular. Heard this hoe and miss, she with gang like we adopted her. Got a low key freak, I save up pics, but I don't follow her. Look how he got the type.
I feel that. You feel me? You say the female pick, you over here like, bruh. Feel me? I don't want to come off as I'm thirsty or something. You feel me? I don't want, you know what I mean? I don't want her to think that. You feel me? You feel me? I'm trying to play it cool. You feel me? So I'm like, I might like it. You know what I'm saying? Save it. So then, because, you know, that's a bomb photo. It's a bomb photo. So I got to keep it. I want to come back to that and look at her. Not no creepishness, but it's just like, she's beautiful. You know what I'm saying? So I feel what Polo's saying. And then don't follow her because you want her to know that she's like, he like my stuff, but he not following. That mean he pay attention to me because he don't know when I post. So you feel me? I don't know. Maybe I'm just thinking that's probably it. I don't know though.
Maybe he that break thermometers. Way from my peak and when I started took a lot of work. When I turned 18, I tried to see how much my blocks worth. Why don't ever break?
Dang, 18, seeing how much. That was a bar. Shout out Polo.
The blocks on S, bitch, we on off alert. Same niggas hanging out there watching with binoculars. Legends never die, you the reason I stopped popping perks. All she say is, boy, you so selfish. I told her, baby, I'm a gangster, I can't help it.
With
the members really know shit. In the ground, every nigga that we dealt with. Pipe it up, feel the beat and let that bass know. He get left right in the streets when that came run. Fireworks, got some shit that make your face drop. Well, I hung them niggas started, they just can't. A little white boy from the
birds
got the nerve to tell me I ain't going hard enough.
Damn, that's true. If you think about it, half of the people of these rappers, because when they go to their concert, they always be saying to be like predominantly white people. So it's like them people that be in your comments, hey, they commentating, it be like them be like predominantly white. You know what I'm saying? That's mainly. Yeah? Ready?
Mm-hmm. Like you really ever had it hard enough. Like, bitch, don't get me started up. I'm still gonna be right here. The rap game to the garbage truck.
Came both from like
I'm with some renegades. Draco B, Phillip Bay. 2-2-3's in his face. I was thugging, grandma.
You know what? What does 2-2-3's mean?
I don't know, because that reminds me of Millie.
Cause Julio, rappers be saying 2-2-3's. He used that a lot. Julio used that. Is that like a? That's like it gotta be like a gun or something.
Yeah.
Cause they ain't talking about no ice cream or something.
Oh my god.
I'm hoping that this shit fades.
Let me know.
20 chains, 6 figures just to hit the stage. All she say is, boy, you so selfish. I told her, baby, I'm a gangster, I can't help it. And I'm with the members Willie Nelson. In the ground, every nigga that we dealt with.
I like this.
Get left right in the streets when that came from. Fireworks got some shit that make your face drop. Well, I hop them niggas started, they just can't stop.
This a vibey song. It was only 2 minutes. It was a vibey song. What 2-2-3 mean?
It's basically, it's the type of gun.
What it look like?
It's an AR-15.
Okay. Well, see, you know I'm not in the field because I didn't know what 2-2-3's mean, okay?
I didn't know what it was either.
We not in the field. We not active, nothing.
I can show you now what an AR-15 looks like.
But you don't know what a 2-2-3 is.
Okay, we just
won. So you not in the field.
I didn't say what.
You not active.
Ain't nobody said that.
You not. You don't apply no pressure.
Uh-uh.
To no one.
Sometimes.
Who?
To you.
Cap.
Insert.
What?
That I just inserted something.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I
no,
did.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
No, because I promise you won't be adding this. I'll be editing.
Oh, so it's going to be black? Okay,
sure. I'm a better editor than you. Don't do that. Because I'm not. Okay. Anyways, y'all. Out of 10, I think this was on the album.
I've heard this song before.
It was probably on the album. But I didn't really like the album like that. It was just. I don't know. It just wasn't it. I didn't say it before in the past videos. I'm not finna go over it again. It's just because I don't want to, you feel me? I don't want to find the words. Anyway, this was like, it was cool. The visuals helped this song. I give it like a 7, a calm 7. What you giving it?
I like that, a calm 7.
A calm 7. You feel me? But that's it, man. I think that's all we came here to address. Make sure y'all hit that Instagram and that TikTok. That's where all the funny clips is gonna be posted. Y'all hit both of them. Catch y'all next one. You feel me? I didn't forget. I look good. I didn't forget. I did not forget. You feel me? Oh my gosh. Okay. Make sure y'all got y'all drink on you. You feel me? We gotta stay hydrated. You feel me? And Death Valley was like 130. They said they was cooking meals outside on the floor. You know what I'm saying? Anyways, catch y'all on the next one, man. It's the Young Savage.
Bye.
I'm out.
Working. Catch up, cause I'm too fast like you say. Don't put me in no one-on-one, get cooked up. Well done, came about that little pond, but now I'm swimming with the big fish. Don't make this for no dummy, gotta be a genius.